Marion County deputies are now asking for help in a death that they are calling suspicious. Here's what we know about this case. A car was found on fire on Sunnyview Road Northeast near the intersection with Hibbard. When fire crews put out the flames, a body was found inside that vehicle. Investigators have not made an identification at this point. However, they are labeling the death as suspicious. The Marion County Sheriff's Office is asking for help from anyone who might know about this case.